मैथमेटिक्स क्लास 12 चैप्टर 6 एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डेरिवेटिव्स एक्सरसाइज 6.5 क्वेश्चन नंबर 18। अ रेक्टेंगुलर शीट ऑफ टीन 45 सेंटीमीटर बाय 24 सेंटीमीटर इज टू बी मेड इनटू अ बॉक्स विदाउट टॉप बाय कटिंग ऑफ स्क्वायर फ्रॉम ईच कॉर्नर एंड फोल्डिंग अप द फ्लैप्स। व्हाट शुड बी द साइज ऑफ स्क्वायर टू बी कट ऑफ that the volume of box is maximum. Here is the situation. We have got a rectangular sheet. Its length is 45 and width is 24 centimeter. I'm going to cut from all the four corners a square. I'm going to cut a square of x centimeter length and width. Okay. So when I cut the length, see, suppose this is my x, I'm cutting this x and this x, okay, and this x and this x. Now total width is given to you 45. From here I'm cutting x minus x, 45 minus x means because the remaining width of breadth of your top box will be 45 minus 2x. Similarly, the width is given to you 24. I'm cutting from here x, I'm cutting from here x. So the remaining will be this much, that will be 24 minus 2x, okay. So the length will become 45 minus 2x and the width will become 24 minus 2x and the height. See, this is my x. If I flap is this, that means this will become my height. Okay, something like that. If it is like that, you bring like this, so height will become x. Let the square of side x centimeter be cut off from corners of sheet of 45 into 24 centimeter square. Therefore, the length of the box L will be 45 into 2x. Okay, I explain here. Width will be b is equal to 24 minus 2x and the height h will be x. Now they have asked the volume is maximum, so I will consider volume of the box. So volume of the box b is equal to l into length into breadth into height, so I will use that formula l b h. So I put the value of l this one, then b I'll put this, and x h I'll put this. So I have put here and I'm going to open the bracket. So 45 into 24 is 1080, 45 into 2 is minus 90x, 2x into minus 2x into 24 is minus 48, minus 2x into minus 2x is 4x square and this x. Then I am opening this bracket plus I am combining this together. So x multiply here 1080x minus this total is 138 into x into x square plus 4x cube. Now differentiate with respect to x. So when you differentiate, this will be x is 1, here x square, so 2 x square is 2x, so 138 into 2 is 276x. Plus here x 4 into 3 12 x square equal to, now I'll take from all these are multiple of 12, so I'll take 12 common. So 12 common, here remains 90, here remains minus 23, here remains x square. I'll do second derivative, so differentiate with respect to x once again. So d square y by d square v by dx square is equal to, this will be 0 and this x is 1, so minus 27x and 12 2s are 24x, so call it number 1. Now for maximum value of volume, anything maximum is given, minimum is given, extreme is given, anything large is given, smaller is given, then you use dv by dx, or that value should be equal to 0, that first derivative should be 0. So I'll put this value 12 x square minus 23x plus 90 equal to 0, 12 you transfer here and make it 0. Here I am splitting the middle term. 18 5 is 90, 18 plus 5 are 23. So I split the middle term and I'll take from here common x, x minus 5. Here I'll take 18 common minus 30, x minus 5 equal to 0. We get two factors. One is x minus 5, x minus 18 equal to 0. Now x minus 18 is not possible, okay, with the given condition. So I will take x minus 5. Now we shall put this x is equal to 5 in equation number 1 and see whether the answer is positive or negative. So when I put in the second derivative, I get answer negative. That means the volume is maximum. So we can say that x equal to 5 centimeters side of the square should be cut to get the maximum volume of the box. Question number 19. Show that of all the rectangle inscribed in a given fixed circle, the square has maximum area. We consider a circle with center O, radius I am taking as R. There is a rectangle ABCD. I have to show that, and its length and width I am taking as X and Y. We have to show that ABCD is a square. That means X and Y value should be same. And it is a rectangle, so all the angles are 90 degree. Okay, all the angles are right angle. Let ABCD be a rectangle inscribed in a circle with center O and radius R. Let X and Y be the length and breadth of rectangle ABCD. Now in right triangle this ABC. In this triangle angle B is 90, so I can apply Pythagoras, that is AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. AC square means R plus R, that is 2R whole square. Then AB square means X square and BC square means Y square. Okay, see I have written here that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square, and AC is taken as R, R plus R, so 2R whole square equal to, this is X is taken, this as a Y, so X square, Y square. I am interchanging, I change this X square towards this side, so it becomes negative, and this 2R whole square I write as 4R square minus X square. I take the square root, so Y is equal to under the square root 4R square minus X square. Call this number 1. Now area should be maximum, no? So I will consider area of the rectangle ABCD. So area is given as length into breadth. So length is X I have taken, breadth is Y. But Y value from number 1, put this value, square root of 4R square minus X square. X and Y are both variable. We should have only one variable. Therefore, using this fact, you have to write in one variable. R is given to be constant. So you have to worry only about Y. Now I'll differentiate with respect to X. So dx by dA by dx is equal to, I'll do u into v. So X as it is. So d by dx of square root of 4R square minus X square plus square root of 4R square minus X square as it is, derivative of X, which is 1. Okay, I have written here. This is as it is. Square root derivative I have given you, it is 1 by 2 into square root of X. So same formula I am using. So 1 by 2 into square root of X. This is here. So square root of 4x r square minus x square. Then again, this is not x. So you have to do once again d by dx of 4r square minus x square. Okay, and this is one I already said. Now, this one when I do, it will be 0. But minus x square will be minus 2x. Okay, and this is as it is. This is as it is. Now here, this 2 you cut. Here remains x into x minus x square. Okay, and I am taking the LCM also here. So when you take LCM, this same term, so the square root will cancel. So here remains 4R square minus X square. Denominator, this 2 is cut, so denominator is square root of 4R square minus X square. Minus X square minus X square becomes minus 2X square plus 4R square square root of 4R square minus X square. Now they have asked the area is maximum. So for maximum value of area, dA by dx equal to 0. That means this value equal to 0, this value equal to 0, so I'll write this minus 2x square plus 4r square divided by square root of 4r square minus x square. This will transfer here and become 0. So here remains minus 2x square plus 4r square equal to 0. Minus 2x, if you transfer this side, it will become plus, so 2x square equal to 4r square. Divide by 2, so it get x square is equal to 2r square. Take the square root, so x equal to root 2r. Now I'll put this value in equation 1. In this equation I'll place. Okay, so see I put here from equation 1, y is equal to square root of 4r square minus 2r square. So r square, I am going to put instead of x square, na, I am directly putting the value of 2r square. So I have put here. So 4 minus 2 is 2r square. Take a square root, so you get root 2r. So both the x and y values are equal. So where x and y value are equal, so you can say it is nothing but a square. So here x equal to y equal to root 2y. Therefore, ABCD is a square. Question number 20. Show that the right circular cylinder of given surface and maximum volume is such that its height is equal to the diameter of the base. To prove, okay, here what we are supposed to prove, height, that is I am taking as h, equal to diameter, that is d, but diameter will be 2 into r if r is the radius. Okay, this is the cylinder, height is h, radius is r. Let v, a, h and r be the volume. This is the volume, this is surface area, height and radius of the base of the right circular cylinder. Now given the surface area of cylinder, now we know the formula of surface area of the cylinder. It is given by 2 pi r h plus 2 pi r square. I am going to transfer these 2 pi r square here. So a minus 2 pi r square equal to, here remains 2 pi r h. I will make h as a subject, so this will go in the denominator. So a minus 2 pi r square divided by 2 pi r is equal to h. Call it number 1. They have said that the maximum volume. Okay, so I will use now volume, and surface area was given. Okay, therefore I have used that formula, surface area and volume, both are given, so both are used. But volume is given for maximum and surface area is given as a fixed. So surface area is constant but volume is maximum. So that what is given to you maximum, that is what you have to differentiate. So now I'll take volume of the cylinder is given to you, V is equal to pi r square h. H value you have to put from 1. This is given because I cannot have two variables. in order to use delete this or remove this, we are given this condition. Okay, so I put h value from number 1 here. Okay, see, I have put here pi r square as it is, and h value a minus 2 pi r square divided by 2 pi r. Okay, 1 pi will cut, 1 r will cut. So what I remain here, r by 2, here remains a in the bracket minus 2 pi r square. I can open the bracket. So a by 2 into r, and minus 2 pi r in square into r is r cube. Now I'll differentiate. So here is r, here is r. This a is constant, pi is constant, 2 is constant. So now only one variable will differentiate with respect to r. So differentiate with respect to r. So here becomes dv by dr, and this a by 2, r is 1. So a by 2 minus pi r cube. So r cube is 3 r square. So 3 pi r square. Then I'm using the second derivative. This is constant, so it will become 0. And this answer will come 3 into 2 minus 6 pi r. It will come negative. I have just written here because I want to show that when I put this value of r as h by 2, it will come negative. Okay, so it is got maximum. It comes negative, so it has maximum value. For maximum value of volume, dv by dr equal to 0. Okay, the first derivative has to be 0 for the maximum value. So first derivative is here. Okay, a by 2 r. Here a by 2 minus 3 pi r square. So I put a minus, I'm taking LCM first, okay, a minus 3 into 2 6, 6 pi r square equal to 0, and that I have transferred towards this side, so it becomes 0 into 2 0. I'll put the value of a back, okay, from here 2 pi r h plus 2 pi r square, okay, I have put here, and this minus 6 pi r square is equal to 0 here. These two you combine together, so 2 pi r h minus minus 6 plus 2 becomes minus 4 pi r square. Okay, I'll transfer this over here. So 2 pi r h equal to 4 pi r square. 1 pi will cancel, 1 2 will cancel. Here remains 1 r will cancel. So it remains only h, and here remains 2 r. See, h is equal to 2 r, and that is what you are supposed to prove, that the height is equal to the diameter, and diameter is nothing but 2 r. So that is the proof of question number 20. Okay, now question number 21. Of all the closed cylindrical cans of given volume 100 cubic centimeter, find the dimension of can which has minimum surface area. The minimum surface area means I have to differentiate here surface area. I will consider first figure will be the same. Okay, so I have not drawn figure, it will be the same. Let V, A, H, R be the volume, surface area, and height and radius of the base of the right circular cylindrical can. Given that V is equal to 100 centimeter cube and surface area is equal to A equal to 2 pi r h plus 2 pi r cube. Now here given 100, and volume is, we know the volume of the cylinder is given by pi r square h equal to 100. Now I will make h as the subject here. So h is equal to pi r square, transfer here, coordinate number 1. And this h value I am going to use in the surface area, that is here, okay, 2 pi r h plus 2 pi r square. So here one h is there. So at this place I am putting this value from number 1, okay, from here 100 by pi r square I am placing here. See, you can say here h is there, so h value 100 by pi r square. 1 pi you cut, 1 r means pi will cancel, 1 r will cancel. So here remains 100 into 2, that is 200 by r, okay, and this r remains plus 2 pi r square as it is. Now I have to differentiate. Now this is in terms of only r and constant terms, so I'll differentiate with respect to r. So differentiate with respect to r. So here comes dA by dr is equal to 200. See, this is 1 by r, that is 1 by x form. I have given you that direct formula, that is minus 1 by x square. So minus 1 by r square. So 200 by r square plus 2 into pi r square. So r square will be 2r. So it is 2 into 2, 4 pi r. If I find the second derivative, minus, see, r power 2 you take in the numerator, it becomes r minus 2 power, and you use x power n, so it will come minus and minus plus 400 divided by r cube, okay, plus 4 pi r is 1. Okay, so this is the second derivative. Now what we are asked is for a maximum value of the area, that is surface area A, dA by dr equal to 0. So dA by dr means I'll take this value, okay, this one, 200 by r square minus plus 4i pi r. Okay, put the value, minus 200 by r square plus 4 pi r equal to 0. I transfer this over, this one, this side, so it becomes 4 pi r equal to 200 by r square. R square you transfer here, so become r cube. 4 pi you transfer here and cut by 4, so you get 50 by pi. Here r cube, no? So take cube root. So when I take cube root, r is equal to 50 by pi 1 by 3. So this is the radius. Now I have to find the height, because dimension means height and radius, that is the dimension of the can. So I'll take from here equation number 1, okay, and I'll put instead of r 50 by pi power, it is a square, so 50 by pi power 1 by 3 and whole square, so it becomes 2 by 3 power. 100 can be written as 50 into 2, and this pi power 2 by 3 I'm taking numerator, so here pi by 2 pi power 2 by 3, and this pi is here and this 50 is power 2 by 3. These two I can combine together, this is 1 power, this is 2 by 3, so 50 1 minus 2 by 3 into 2, and this pi power is 1, so 1 minus 2 by 3, okay. Then here remains 50 power 1 by 3, here pi power 1 by 3. So I can write 2 into 50 by pi 1 by 3. So height is 2 into 50 by pi power 1 by 3 and radius is 50 by pi 1 by 3. So that is the answer for question number 21. We'll do question number 22. A wire of length 28 meter is to be cut into two pieces. One of the piece is to be made into square and circle, other one in the circle. What should be the length of two pieces such that combined area of square and circle is minimum? This is the wire, suppose 28 meter is the length. I'm going to cut. Suppose I'm cutting 1 as x, then the remaining will be 28 minus x. From x, I'm making a square. Okay. So from x, there are 4 sides. So each side will be of the length x by 4. Okay. Because total is x, so one side will be x by 4. So it is a square, so all will be x by 4. And this is the circle with radius r, but this will be the circumference will be equal to 28 minus x. Let the length of 2 pieces x and 28 minus x meter. From x meter, square is made of side x by 4, and from 28 minus x meter, circle of circumference 2 pi r. Okay, circumference is 2 pi r, but the total is 28 minus x. So 28 equal to 2 pi r. I transfer 2 pi in the denominator, so r is equal to 28 minus x by 2 pi. Now we are given total area of a circle plus area of a square. So area of a circle is pi r square. Okay, so formula I am using pi r square, and area of a square is length into breadth. R value I'll put this value, and length and breadth will become x by 4. So I'm putting here. So pi 28 minus x by 2 pi whole square plus x by 4. So here pi 2 becomes 4 pi. Pi square, but one pi you cancel, and 28 minus x whole square. X square by 16. Okay, I multiply x into x, 4 into 4. So here I'm simplifying again. I'm directly differentiating this part. Okay. So differentiate with respect to x. So first x power n. So 2 into 28 minus x. Then you have to do 28 minus x. 28 is 0, but minus x is minus 1. 4 pi as it is. Then x square by 16 you have to do, that is 2x by 16. I'm cutting here. I'm not cutting here. Okay. Because I want to take the LCM, which is 8 pi. So I multiply here by 4, and that 2. So it becomes 4, and this 4 I'm multiplying by here and multiplying here, and minus also is there. So when I multiply 4 here, it becomes minus 112 plus minus a minus plus 4x plus pi x. This pi x, okay, because here there is pi is there, pi is not here. So pi x by 8x. Now for minimum value, I have to take the area 0. So dA by dx equal to 0. Okay, this one. So dA by dx means this value. So I'm taking minus 112. Plus 4x plus pi x equal to 0, and the denominator I am transferring and multiplying with 0, so it cancels. From these two, x you take common, so you get 4 plus pi, and this minus 112 I transfer here, so it becomes plus. I have written here, okay. Then this one taking common, so transfer in the denominator, so x value is 112 by 4 plus pi centimeter. So one piece is 112 by 4 plus x, and the second piece will be, I have to put in this value 28 minus x. So 28, the other piece is 28 minus x, 28 minus x value. You place this value, what you found. I am taking LCM, so 28 into 4 is 112, 28 pi minus 112 cut, 4 pi plus pi denominator, this you cut, so you get 28 pi by 4 plus pi centimeter. So one piece is this much, another piece is this much. So we keep this much, and the next class we'll do the remaining one. Thank you very much.